They're all dead. All of them. There weren't many Hellgast on board to begin with. Mostly just cleaners and service crew. But whatever it was, it killed them all. Something got into the ventilation system. Within hours, their flesh, it just started falling off their bones. The humans on board are fine. No side effects, nothing. Now I understand what Massar means by ethnic bullet. No one wants to listen. Nobody wants to talk about it. It's as if their silence will somehow absolve them. Refreshments are available. Hide the fact that they built a weapon. A genetic bomb more deadly than anything I've ever seen. But I'm no better. I could have stopped her. But I didn't. But maybe I still can.
Unauthorized personnel found in science labs will be reprimanded.
Jesus.
Hi, Darling. How are you? We're doing pretty well here. As one
darling wife.
Without you here, it's pretty quiet and lonely at times. Luckily, I've got Catherine around. And she makes up for the lack of joy sometimes.
Crew, please return to their station. Fire drill.
I've been practicing for you all day.
You got it.
And then she can send it to you.
I just want to hug you.
Catherine!
Contamination detected.
Sweetie, I'll see you real soon.
Sing it.